Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Helping Mind. Sometimes we face screen off during make a call. It is occurred by proximity sensor. Proximity sensor let the screen off when we make a call or received a call. Now I will show you how to fix screen off during call in Xiaomi, Redmi, Mi and Poco phones. Keep watching. To fix the screen of problem during phone call, at first we have to go to our phone settings. I'll tap on gear icon settings. Here I will scroll down to find out apps. I'll tap on apps, and here I'll tap on system app setting, and here I'll find out call settings. I'll tap on call settings, and here I have to tap on incoming call settings. I'll tap on incoming call settings, and here we can see proximity sensor is enabled. Turn off the screen automatically when you are holding the device to your ear during a call. That means we have to disable this proximity sensor to fix the problem. I will disable this proximity sensor and the problem will be solved. So viewers, in this way we can fix a screen off problem during phone call in Xiaomi, Redmi and Poco phones. If you find this video helpful, give a thumbs up and share the video with your friends who want to know how to fix a screen off problem during make a call in Xiaomi, Redmi and Poco phones. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.